Skoranek to tell you a little more about the Friends of Music organization.
Can I have your attention, please? Hello, everyone. Good evening. I'd like to thank the Department of Fine and Performing Arts and thanks all the families for being here tonight. And thanks to all of our volunteers who are in the audience. I want to congratulate the faculty and all the music students here tonight for an absolutely excellent performance. Congratulations to all of the students. Friends of Music. Friends of Music, for those of you who don't know, is the fundraising organization at East Harvard High School. We support the entire music department at the high school. I want to just make one special announcement that we have a big event coming up. It's a Women's World Soccer game at Pratt & Whitney Stadium, and the game is July 29th. This has just been announced. We'll be looking for volunteers for that day. It's a Sunday, and for any of those people out there who have volunteered with us before, the soccer game could be a very busy and profitable event for us. So try to save the date, July 29th. It's a Sunday. There'll be more information to come. And don't forget that our contact information is in tonight's program, so don't hesitate to contact us, please. So now that that's out of the way, I want to recognize some very special people. Some very special people that have been giving back to our music students for over 10 years in more ways than I can mention, including spending long hours at Pratt & Whitney Stadium, sending out hundreds of emails, and showing up whenever I would call for a special meeting. For the past 6 years, they have served as our executive board members, and it's truly been a pleasure working with these individuals. I'd like to start by introducing our Vice President, Dave Secker. Our Treasurer, Susan Skoranek. And our Secretaries, Vanessa McGarry and Gina Shepard. From the bottom of my heart, I cannot thank these people long enough. They have been true, solid people helping out, keeping the tradition of Friends of Music alive and strong. We just finished serving a 2-year term, and now it's time to pass the torch. So 2 weeks ago, we held elections for new officers, and I'm happy to announce the new executive board that will take over operations of Friends of Music starting July 1st. Let's start with our newly elected president, Vanessa Migliori. Our newly elected vice president, Pam Maragano. Our newly elected treasurer, Karen Koski. And our newly elected secretary, Marlene Irvin. Please welcome them and support them. These are the new faces of Friends of Music. This whole regime is going to step down and hand over operations. Supporting our music students and becoming volunteers and giving back is truly a fun and rewarding experience. So I encourage all of you to get involved with Friends of Music. You won't be sorry. Thanks for listening.
is Harper Middle School, and as we get ready to celebrate our senior musicians that will be moving on next year, we would also like to honor and celebrate one of our teachers who will be retiring at the end of this year, Mr. James Bosco. Mr. Bosco has been an elementary instrumental teacher at Mayberry, O'Brien, Goodwin, and Langford schools for the past 17 years and has been a teacher for the past 34. He has started many students on instruments and has shared his passion for music with them. Loved by his students, older students frequently talk about his Boscoisms, whether talking about their new khakis or their new shoes, or giving them a unique nickname that stays with them forever. He has made their learning more enjoyable. At this time, I would like all of Mr. Bosco's present and former students, including those students who had him for Interrel, to stand or raise their hand.
Teachers, colleagues, great job, fantastic job. This is really wonderful. And we'd like to thank you parents for your support, because we couldn't do this without you. How about a round of applause for all my colleagues, huh? All my colleagues here. Thank you, huh? And I'll keep this short and sweet because I know we want to get home and just go to sleep. You know, it's been a long week. Anyways, I did know it was time to retire because my uniform shirts and my slacks get a little tight around the waist. So I figured, you know, it would be cheaper if I just retired. I'm not gonna go out and buy a new set of uniforms, you know? As far as the nicknames, you know, it's funny. I do have a nickname for all my kids, as they know. And the funny thing is, when they come back, if I see them at concerts, they say, Mr. Bosco, do you remember me? I says, yeah, I do, but I don't remember your name, I just remember your nickname. So it's kind of fun, you know? But I'd like to thank all of you for this wonderful moment. And I'd like to talk to all the musicians just for, very quickly, you young musicians, you see the older musicians, middle school and high school, the kids from Sunset. And listen, the most important thing for a teacher like me or my colleagues is this, when we see you young people go on into high school doing these wonderful things. You know what? You make our dreams come true when you do that, okay? So let's hear it from you. So that's what we're looking for, and we want you just to remember that you want to be in a high school band, and it's so gratifying to see my former students. And I think I better cool it there before I go on and on. Thank you so much. I appreciate you guys. Thank you.
Hello again, ladies and gentlemen. It is my distinct honor, with Greg Hoyt, the other high school band director here, that we take a moment and honor some of these fantastic seniors standing on the side of the auditorium that have been with us for the past 4 years. Now, we like to take a moment at All Town each year to recognize our seniors, as well as honor them with a rose that they will then give to someone in the audience that hopefully has had an impact on them to help them get to this point of their high school career and potentially their fourth All Town Band Festival as a high school student. So I'm going to announce each student, tell you a quick piece of information about them, and then what they're going to be planning on doing next year once they leave us at East Hartford. So just based on the order they're lined up, let's get started. First up, we have Brianna C.A. Zaboza. She is a member of the orchestra in East Hartford High School in the violin section and marches with the Color Guard during the fall and spring. Brianna will be attending Manchester Community College next year. Congratulations. Ethan plays sousaphone in the marching band and barisax in the wind ensemble. He's a member of the Chinese Honor Society and the National Honor Society. He's the captain of the swim team and the golf team, and is going next year undecided on his college plans, but plans on pursuing medicine. Adrian Bruce is a member of the Festival Choir and March Color Guard and Trumpet, while also playing oboe in concert band. Adrian will be attending UConn next year as a Chinese major. Jason Jara is a member of the National Honor Society and the Tri-M Music Honor Society. Jason will be attending UConn next year, hoping to pursue a major or minor in music. Congratulations. Shaylin Lopez is a member of the Color Guard and plays clarinet in the band. Shaylin is also the captain of the volleyball team and has played volleyball and softball all 4 years of high school. Next year, Shaylin will be attending Plymouth State University, majoring in English and minoring in psychology. Jonathan Cruz plays alto sax in the marching band, wind ensemble, and jazz band. John plans on attending MCC for 2 years, transferring to CCSU to become a licensed clinician social worker, as well as starting a successful photography business. Dominic Migliori is the trumpet section leader. And was featured as a guest artist with the Hartford Foundation for Public Giving earlier this year. Dominic has played taps for the East Hartford Memorial Day Service for the past 3 years and will be attending the University of New Haven for a degree in forensic science next year. Tezana Charles is the alto sax section leader in the marching band. As well as a member of the National Honor Society and the National Chinese Honor Society. Tezana will be attending UConn next year as an allied health science major. Jerika Urquhart. Tarika is one of the Color Guard captains this year and has played 3 sports all 4 years of high school at East Hartford. Next year, she'll be attending Southern Connecticut State University, majoring in nursing. Next up, we have Christina Nugent. Christina plays flute in the band and is a member of the National Chinese Honor Society while also being on the honor roll. Christina will be attending UConn next year, majoring in business. Next up, we have Anisha Smart. Anisha is a member of the Color Guard and plays trumpet in the band. She has been on the honor roll all 4 years at East Hartford and is the vice president of the Future Teachers Club. She plans on attending Southern Connecticut State University next year studying psychology and education and wants to become a guidance counselor or a teacher. Next, we have Sarah Fletcher. Sarah is the flute section leader and a member of the Tri-M Music Honor Society. Sarah will be attending UConn next year to study Management Information Systems. Welcome. Next, we have Jasmine Smith. Jasmine is a member of the Color Guard and plays clarinet in the band. She is enrolled in honors classes at East Hartford and will be attending Lynchburg College in Virginia for nursing next year. Congratulations. Next we have Sean Mollen. Sean is one of the clarinet section leaders as well as a member of the National Honor Society and in the top 20 for the class of 2018 at East Hartford. Sean will be attending UConn next year as a finance major. Congratulations. Next we have Logan Salino. Logan is the percussion sergeant for the marching band, a member of the National Honor Society and the Tri-M Music Honor Society, and is also in the top 20 for the class of 2018. Next year, Logan will be attending Clark University, majoring in international development and social change, as well as music. Congratulations. Next we have Luz Vargas. Luz plays mallets in both marching band and wind ensemble. She's a member of the National Honor Society, National Chinese Honor Society, president of the Academy of Finance, and also in the top 20 for the class of 2018. Southern Connecticut State University with an undecided exploratory major. Congratulations. Next up, we have Alex Picardo. Alex plays quad clowns in the marching band and is also the captain of the wrestling team and the class of 2018 president. Next year, Alex will be joining the Connecticut Air Force National Guard. Congratulations. Now to our two senior drum majors. First up, we have Bridget Norte. Senior drum majors this year, the Student Council President, Tri-M Music Honor Society Vice President, a member of the National Honor Society, Connections Plus, and Festival Chorus. She is also the Badminton and Softball Manager and also in the top 20 for the class of 2018 at East Hartford High School. Bridget will be attending the University University of Virginia next year, majoring in psychology. Congratulations. And last, but certainly not least, we have our other senior drum major, Christian Gurley. This year, captain of the tennis team, a member of the National Honor Society and the Tryon Music Honor Society, and is also in the top 20 for the class of 2018. Christian will be attending Salve Regina University next year as a political science major. Congratulations, Christian. As we wait for Kristen to join our other seniors on the stage, I want you to take a look at the young men and women on this stage. This is hands down the best, the brightest that East Hartford High School has to offer, and I wish them the best of luck next year. And to all you young people sitting in the audience, I want you to look at this and see what you can do with your future and see the role models that being in music can give you. And although we haven't said enough, let's do a couple more things. Please raise your hand if you played one varsity sport in high school. Please raise your hand if you made honor roll at least once in high school. Raise your hand if you did everything I just announced while working part-time at some point in your life. These men and women, I can't stress enough, are the reason why we teach music. We could not be prouder of their work. We wish you the best of luck next year, and I thank you so much for your time with us. Let's give them another round of applause. Now I do want to let you know we have one more song to perform for you this evening. We have a special message for all our 8th graders out there. To all our 8th graders, I hope you enjoyed your time in middle school. I hope you're continuing on playing at the high school. We are going to feature a song from next year's show. Once that song is over, we invite all 8th graders that are planning on attending high school band next year to come up and meet Mr. Hoyt and myself. We have an envelope for you that has some information in there, as well as music for next year's show. Parents, I want to let you know, very detailed information about summer plans for marching band are in that folder, dates, times, as well as a sign up for a texting service so you can be kept up to date on everything that we're doing in band. So please look for that. 8th graders, we're hoping you'll come meet us. So without further ado, I'd like to thank everyone for coming out this evening. It's been a fantastic evening. The marching band has one more song to play for you. Our show next year is going to be highlights and tributes to Michael Jackson. And our song I'm going to play for you this evening, which will feature our color guard throughout the house, is entitled Thriller. Thank you so much for coming. Enjoy the rest of your evening.